It's not a lazy boy, just a piece of furniture designed for comfort here at MS Rao Antiques in the heart of the French Quarter in New Orleans. It's part of a brand new exhibit called
Vice and Virtue, an exhibition of sex, saints, and sin.
Ooh, I don't know where I come in on that, but Rebecca Rao curated it, and she can tell us what this comfy double-decker bunk bed looking thing is and who actually used it.
So it's a siège d'amour, or love chair. It was used by Edward VII of England before he became king. In his younger years, he liked to run off to Paris to frolic with women, ladies of the night, if you will. So it was designed for his personal use at Le Chabanet, one of the most notorious brothels of Paris. It dates to about 1890, and it could be yours.
I love the upholstery with the flowers. Now, if it could be yours, how much would it cost you? This is actually for sale?
It's for sale. We are asking $128,500 for the love chair.
Okay, but of course, as you know, love is priceless, especially a double-decker.